Ladies and gentlemen, this is a song about a very strange situation that I found myself in a little while ago. I found myself in love with the Queen of Goth, Susie Sue. I found myself involved in a rather weird situation with Meatloaf because he cut in on me when I was dating Susie Sue. And then this guy from a band called New Order wrote a song about us called Bizarre Love Triangle. And he had a huge hit with it. And I sat at home contemplating how to take my life. Because when you're in love with Susie Sue, there can be no other. Well, I tell you what happened. I decided to go down and listen to the radio. And I heard that John Denver was arrested for mowing his lawn naked in Colorado. And I thought, well, you know, if I'm heartbroken, life can't be that bad if you can walk around naked and mow the lawn. And then I realized I was only dreaming. And I looked around at the four walls around me. It's good to touch the green, green grass of home sometime in your life. Then I got a call from Meatloaf and he'd split up with Susie because he couldn't pronounce falafel. He called it a falafel. And Susie dropped him because he was a bogan and not a sensitive new age guy like she wanted. And I'm feeling good. And Meatloaf's in big trouble because he's more depressed than me. Because his comeback tour was not so good. He went straight into hell, not back into hell. And I said, Meaty, I had my first kiss to paradise by the dashboard lights. And he said, yeah, well, that's not going to help me now, Warren. Because I love Susie. I said, yeah, I did too. But you took her from me. Did you know this guy from New Order wrote a song about us? Yeah, I know. What are you going to do about it? Well, you're in luck, Meaty. Because when the Doobie Brothers and Foreigner were in Australia doing a reunion tour, I just sort of happened to get on the door because I knew John Doobie, who was the triangle player with the Doobie Brothers. And I happened to pass him a CD by three dickheads from Australia. They called the Dirty Three. I gave him this CD and I said, hey, John Doobie, man who plays the triangle for Doobie Brothers on that fantastic version of Hotel California that you do only live when you're down under because you always sell out down there. He goes, yeah, I know, they love us down there. I said, hey, John Doobie, if we let you into the country, you should let every Australian into your country for free and give them 1,000 American dollars when they get to the border. Because I think it's pretty generous of us to let Foreigner and the Doobie Brothers back in to do their reunion tour in Australia. He goes, yeah, I know, I'm still playing that triangle. I said, my mate Meaty is in big trouble. What's his problem? Well, him and Susie had this little thing, you know, it was going real good. Things were going real good, then things got real bad. Things got real bad. They got so bad that Meaty was like, He took the words right out of my mouth. Meaty was so down that he went on a chicken bender and he started eating lots of fried chicken. I said to him, listen, John Doobie, we've got to get Meaty out of this hole. Because if we don't, no one's not going to, and we're not going to hear the classic third album from Meatloaf, produced by the god, Jim Steinman. Who's actually picked up with Kim Carnes and they've written a song called She's Got Betty Davis Eyes, Mate. So I said, hey, John Doobie, take this one. Give it to Meatloaf because I know he's really bummed out. He goes, yeah, Warren, he's really bummed out, man, because he really wanted to have little Susie Loafs. He wanted to have little meaty banshees running around there singing Hong Kong Garden, dancing away. He wanted to paint their toes with black nail polish and frizz their hair up and dress them all in black and tell them that things were going to be okay. And I said, oh yeah, I know how he feels. Because I was in love with Susie Sue. Oh yeah, run around Sue. But I'm over that now, John Doobie. You go back and play your triangle on Hotel California. When you see Moody, when you're hanging out in a diner somewhere and he orders fried chicken, you say to him, Meaty, put on track 5 of the Dirty 3 album and listen to Mick's love song. ladies and gentlemen, you've been very, very patient. We'd like to do one more song for you now, and remember, we love you more than you love us. And you're never alone with the Dirty Three. This is a song called The Dirty Equation, and good night.